Okay, guys, today we're combining corn again, which is pretty simple. Just unloaded in that wagon right there. And gonna head into the next four rows. Turn on the cooling a little bit more. Just gonna take you for all the way down this field and back, which is gonna be like 15 minutes probably. But, oh well. This combine is so freaking long. And then we got a ditch behind us. Yeah, that should be good. Getting closer. Hey, that guy's baling corn stalks over there. You can't see it because it's so far away. There you go. It's been a while since I combined. So we'll turn on the combine. And we'll go. There we go. It's been a year since I combined. Literally, I just unloaded the load that was already on the combine. So, first time I combined all year. .220, .226. Yeah, it's about .220-ish in this field. Bushels an acre. Dusty. In combine around 2.5, 2.7, right in there. Which some people think is slow, which kind of is, but it's faster than our 7720 by like 0.3 mile an hour. Which might not seem like a lot, but it really is. And it's dusty. I'd say the corn, it's pretty short this year, as you can see. I think it's super short this year, but it's yielding. So this farm, we don't make corn stalks, so I guess it's not a big deal. But the home farm, we would like the corn to be a little taller, so we didn't have to make so many acres of corn to get all our corn stalk bales. I mean, we'll have enough since we have so many acres of corn at the home farm, but just gotta cover more ground. .245, wow. That's pretty good for this ground. We got a lot of trash up in there. Huh. seems to be feeding in all right. Like I said, first time I ran all year. Here, let's see what it looks like after it goes through. Yeah, it looks all right. Seems to be a lot more trash than usual when I ride. But it's going through the combine, so oh well. I don't see any ears from over there. These rows are like pointed this way, it's all crooked. So it's kind of hard to turn around. So you got a fence here. But we'll get her done. This combine is the longest thing on planet Earth. Should get a camera on the back of this thing. Done now. Last year I didn't combine that much either, so I'm not that experienced driving the combine. I'll be the first one to tell you that. Just trying to get a feel for the machine. My camera is recording. That would suck. $217, $229, $212, $203, $202, $200, $198. This ground is nowhere near as good as the home farm, so we're really happy with this freaking yield. That side of the field up there is even better ground than this. But up in there, there's some pretty poor ground. So we're pretty happy with what she's yielding for what the ground is. So 187. $192, $190, $195. I don't know if you can read that or not. The camera's pointed right. We're going 2.7. Looks like Roger's back. He brought my dad back. Go milk cows, and we're gonna finish filling the rest of the wagons. That's why we're driving right now, trying to get stuff done. We got all the big ones full when he was here, so we're just on the last few small wagons. But I'm gonna shut this thing off before the battery dies, so I'll catch y'all in the next video.